Today we have to do page number 5. Today we have to do addition and subtractions with help of abacus tool. So now add is 3, add 1, 40 and 5. Then we have to minus 8, 5, 6, 7, 8. Your answer will be 41. Is the 41. Now question number 2 is 7. Is 20. Minus 6, 5, 6, add is 2. Then your answer will be 23. Now question number 3 is 20 and 9. Minus 8, add is 2, then add is 1. Your answer will be 24. So we have write down is 24. Now question number 4, 43. Minus 3, minus 3, 0, 30, then add is 10. Your answer will be 11. So now we have to start some questions on column B. 47, minus 30, minus 5, add is 20, add is 1, add is 10 and add 1 is 44. Question number 2 is 18. Minus 13, 10 and 3. Add is 2, then add is 1. Your answer will be 8. So now question number 3rd one is 7. Add is 12, 10 and 2. Minus 6. Then add is 1. Your answer will be 40. So now question number 4 is 50 and 9. Then minus 9. Then minus 50. Then add is 40. Your answer will be 40. Thank you. Same trick we have complete page number 5.